Hey, you're the head maintenance guy, right?
Yes.
And your name is Bob Bobinson Bobbert?
Yes.
Really? Your name is Bob Bobinson Bobbert?
2 years ago, you told me you only wanted to hear me say yes. It's tricky because you don't always ask yes or no questions.
Well, forget about that for now. The circus is here tonight. And if there's ice on the floor, some of the fire eaters may slip and fall and impale themselves on their sticks that are on fire in front of all the nice children. Do you understand?
Yes.
Well, now I don't know whether you're still doing that thing or not.
The hot water pump is broken.
Why aren't you rushing to fix this, Bobbert?
You also told me to never run in the hallway.